What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your Windows update is stuck on 100% and it's not updating. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your settings when clicking on this gear icon in your taskbar, or simply open up your start menu and search for settings. Here, select Windows Update. In this section of your settings, I suggest first making sure that the download is not stuck because of your network connection or because you don't have any storage left to save it. You should reconnect your network connection if you feel like it's reliable. Otherwise, I suggest switching it to a hardwired connection. Limited storage space could also prevent updates from being downloaded properly. In case this issue is not caused by your network connection or your storage space, then make sure to close your settings window and in your start menu search, type Services to open up your Windows Services Manager. On this window, search for the Windows Update service by selecting a service and typing Windows Update. Make sure to double-click the Windows Update service and stop the service from running for now. When this is done, open up your File Explorer. Here, navigate to the drive on which you save your operating system on. In most cases, that would be your C drive. Navigate to Windows, Software Distribution. Here, make sure to delete all of the files in this folder. On Windows 11, the Software Distribution folder is an essential component for Windows Update, which temporarily stores files needed to install new updates to keep your device secure and with the latest fixes and improvements. Lastly, navigate back to your Windows Services Manager. Here, find the Windows Update service. Double-click it and make sure to start it again. You can then open up your Windows Update settings, and the installation of your Windows Update should work now. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.